This is our treehouse submission for Animal Planet for Treehouse Masters. I'm David, and this is my brother Jonathan.
Hi.
And this is Daniel.
Hi.
And this is our woods back here. We have a river, and we live right next to a state park. So we don't really know for sure, but we took some pictures of some trees, and we thought a treehouse would be useful because growing up here, we don't really have any neighbor kids or anything. We'd always just take walks in the woods, and the trees actually meant a lot to us. And we tried treehouses before, but that didn't work out so well. It did, but we didn't really do anything with them. And when we have kids, we wanted to grow up and have them to realize that this was our childhood and everything, and come back and look on it. And also, we live on an Indian mound. We had other features that we would like to show that it would be part of it on the treehouse. So that's it. And this is my dad, and my mom's taking the video.
Hi.
Alright, this is our treehouse submission for Animal Planet for Treehouse Masters. I'm David, and this is my brother Jonathan.
Hi.
And this is Daniel.
Hi.
And this is our woods back here. We have a river, and we live right next to a state park. So we don't really know for sure, but we took some pictures of some trees, and we thought a treehouse would be useful because growing up here, we don't really have any neighbor kids or anything. We'd always just take walks in the woods, and the trees actually meant a lot to us. And we tried treehouses before, but that didn't work out so well. It did, but we didn't really do anything with them. And when we have kids, we wanted to grow up and have them to realize that this was our childhood and everything, and come back and look on it. And also, we live on an Indian mound. We had other features that we would like to show that it would be part of it on the treehouse. So that's it. And this is my dad, and my mom's taking the video.
Hi.
Hi, this is David again, and the reason I said our treehouse didn't work out so well last time is because a big storm kind of came and we just used the rest for firewood. Actually, two storms came and broke my other tree that I loved in my front yard, and it fell down on my swing set. So it's kind of wobbly. As you can see, shakes the whole thing. You can see the plants move.
Be careful.
That Jonathan's almost pretty enough to be a girl.
He is. Yes, he was.
No, he's a big old man.
It's your fault. He looks like you.
We got the bugs.
Okay, everybody sit right there.
Sit down and get your little presents. Get sit down and look at your camera.
Three beautiful boys.
And get a little bit.
Beautiful boys.
Yeah, David.
There you go. In the cluster, David. Body to Gigi. There you go.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, guys, good one.
That's darling.
Can hey, you hey, folks on the couch?
Oh dear, I got my.
Oh.
Try again.
It's alright. Whatever.
That's awesome.
Hey, Daddy, at the window. Uh oh, I'm almost out of battery.
Come on.
Grandma Diana.
He's calling that man.
Can you hear what that, my little guy just said?
Can I get Grandma D's?
I wanted to get your present.
Oh, that was awesome. It was a present.
Present drop.
So you want us to open now then, or we just want to?
You can open
it.
Open. Okay.
You're at support. At support.
And you open this just from
me.
I made it.
You made it.
So excited.
Yay.
Oh.
It's a derp.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Jonathan. Another Jerry. Daniel, we tied it like a shoestring. You pull your straight pieces.
I pulled it.
There you go.
Can you open anything yet?
Daniel picked that out for you.
He did?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. I'm almost afraid to open it. Daniel picked it out for me. What will it be?
Chicken.
That's a cute chicken. I love it.
Oh my goodness, what is that?
Oh, it's beautiful. It's a flashing star.
Oh my word.
Oh my goodness.
Good choice, Daniel.
Get back there.
Get back on David. Do what you just said. My flash empire.
Three LED lights at each end. Oh my goodness.
Did you get it flashing for you? It's got a little pocket you can put your hands in, too.
Oh. Another one fell, but I did it.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Thank you. And it's for ages 3 and 9.
I'll make it.
Yes.
Is there an hour limit?
Oh, try me.
What are you doing back there?
It's really cute. I sure like my chicken the best.
What is it?
Yes, they will.
That way, if you're walking along the highway at 9 or something, whenever you and Mom walk home, we can make sure you got in with the strobing stuff.
Yeah. Now, did it go off that cell?
We were a little concerned when we tested it out last night that it wouldn't, but it did.
We were people with epilepsy.
Oh,
the flashlight.
He said, beware people with epilepsy.
It's hard to come down. Can we open? Okay, I'll go first.
Okay.
He gets to go first. Wait, how are you doing, Grandma? Are you still opening?
Oh, yes. It's all right.
Okay. Wait, don't open that yet. Hold on, we need to read the tag.
Are we waiting?
Chocolate
peeps, just what I need.
Chocolate peeps.
You can help me share it with you.
Daniel's got something special he's supposed to read here.
Okay,
here we go.
Dear Daniel, you and your
artwork
make me happy. May all your dreams come true, my mom.
Oh, very sweet.
Is that Daniel's artwork?
Yeah.
I like it.
That's cool. It's all the stuff
that you have. Oh, I love it.
And you can put a pillow in there?
It's a pillowcase.
Oh, Mommy.
I have to find a little building. I made this at school.
That's beautiful.
I want to see it up close, too.
Yes. But
you don't have to bring it now.
Yeah, bring it.
Go ahead and take it over there, because Uncle Bobby thought it was pictures of shaving cream.
It's not.
It's a little building.
I thought it was a cheer person. I was like, that's way too long for me.
Oh my goodness, honey, that's nice.
Yeah.
Then how do you make it?
I don't know.
How do you get it on that pillowcase?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Hey, man.
like the artwork, but you know, oh,
magic.
That's
the saddest
part
to me. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
John said your artwork is beautiful and special, just like you. Follow your dreams, son.
Aww.
Oh, I want to do a bunny.
Whoa.
Oh, more artwork?
Oh, my
goodness. Wow. Sorry, but you'll have to bring that one closer too, darling. Susan, take that. And that's taking a picture. Hold on.
Go ahead. It's on a film. So okay. Just flip it around and I'm going to come in this angle.
I can't lift my arms, Dave. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Man, I love that.
He drew that on the computer.
Oh, my goodness. I love the cat. I love the gecko. Wait a minute. Oh, what is it?
Yeah,
a
chameleon.
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 Oh,
chameleon.
And those fall trees, Mother. Look, you missed fall here, but that's what it looked like.
Oh,
it looked exactly like
beautiful,
that.
Beautiful, honey.
Good job, Jonathan.
Maybe just take a detailed picture.
It's good. I got it, bro.
You can get this way, Nate, if you want.
Here you go.
Wouldn't you see that in Florida?
It looks just as good.
You get it?
Yeah.
Well,
honey.
That
looks
like
she's
just
right
now. I know.
David,
did
you?
Dear
David.
No,
not that one.
What?
Not that one.
Oh.
Not that one.
I'm scared my whole stack. She's
going to,
like,
clutch
it down.
Daniel almost went in the fire.
Daniel wants to
eat
his own pillow.
I'm trying to. I know. I think you want me to do it for you? Okay.
Wait, you're trying to put the couch pillow on there?
Yeah.
David, I thank you and your artwork are amazing. Keep dreaming. Love, Mom.
Oh, you're
the artist
too.
So, got three artists in the family.
Mm-hmm. Those are marvelous gifts.
Yeah, those are cool.
It's on my pictures. Okay, now we can deliver it closer to the three musketeers.
It's nice.
I looked at the shoe. I freehanded it.
That's one. He drew that shoe. That one shoe.
Good picture. Thank
you.
That's great, sweetie.
Yes, it is. Next time, Bobby, we're bringing your glasses.
How did you do that, Mom?
Okay, Daisy's
saying.
Sorry.
I made the collages and then they burn them on the pillowcases for us.
Oh, wow.
I used to have that shoe, but I sold it.
I love it.
You know, I have my dropper hands on. Yeah.
It's scary to have it done, but it's fun.
Oh, it's
got
First I thought it looked like Minecraft torch, but second, you know when Daniel doesn't want to get up to go blow his nose and go to the bathroom at night?
Oh yeah, he can use that.
He can take his torch and then
cool. That's cool.
But who is Uncle Milton?
Who made it? Could you read that from all the way over there?
Sure.
Oh, that is amazing.
I can't even do that.
Your turn, Gigi.
Who is that?
It's a good shot.
It's the Halo 4 Knight set. That's from Halo. Wait,
told Aunt Cindy about it.
Okay. So doesn't it say on the package, probably?
Probably.
Who it's from? On the wrapping paper part?
We're all from mom and dad.
Wrapping paper part.
They're all from, okay, all from your mom and dad.
No, wait, it's not cool. I'll open it up if you want.
Whatever you want.
Wait, no, I
think
that'll
be
last.
Is it
for last?
It doesn't matter.
Well, he doesn't want to get it out of order.
Yeah. Dear David, when you play trombone, it makes our hearts sing. And I know Papa is smiling in heaven. Keep rocking. So proud of you. Mom and Dad.
Son or Grandma and Grandma and Grandma went on the body.
The church rip his tent.
Oh, it's the
pack.
Looks pretty special. It's very protective.
It's very special, yes, sir. Yes.
But does he know what it is?
Oh, that's the stand. Oh, I popped it. Whoa. Put your music
no
on.
No excuse now, kid. You gotta get every note.
But then I can play with him.
Whoa!
Yes, I'm gonna set the music on the bottom. I'll play some Christmas music in a minute if I woke up and.
By all means.
I think that's the whole youth paper.
And then we'll all be woke up.
Yeah, he needs to just at least play one little ditty.
We'll all sing a carol together before they go home. But Grandma D will show us all up.
And Daniel, will you show us your song too and a microphone?
Before they go.
Yeah, you will.
Yeah, we had some elf performances last night.
Really?
Did you find that piece on the back where that goes?
Yeah.
Dad, we'll do it again, please. Yes,
I will.
Okay.
Dad,
we'll open it again.
That's perfect.
Very nice. Very nice.
So we keep like all of our wrapping paper in my pocket.
Do you have a trash bag or something to bring in?
I'm not really doing it.
It's for mom.
He's got a piano in the middle room, and then he sits in the kitchen. There's a couch in there, and he can never have his music in the right spot to be able to see it. So it kind of folds. He can take it wherever he wants to put it.
That's great. What is going on over there with Daniel?
What is that?
Open it. It's in bubble wrap. It must be fragile.
Oh my God. Fragile and breakable.
Oh my God. It's an afterglow controller for the Xbox. It blows up. It's just like mine. Oh wait.
And then we don't have to have batteries.
Yeah, we do have
to
have
batteries.
I'm not a battery.
Hey, I left my sheet music in the kitchen. Do you know where? Did you pick it up?
I put it on your shelf.
The mansion?
Yes. Hey, David. Can you grab one of those yellow trash bags when you're in there?
Yeah.
That one's fragile too.
Ooh. Oh, one of the Series 7 minifigure packets.
I ordered that because I couldn't find them anywhere, and then we saw them at Walgreens.
Sorry, Dave, I'm going to walk in front of you for a second.
No, thanks.
Oh, that ain't going to work.
I wonder what this is.
Andrew, Diane, tell you about some of the little dogs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Love you, Ethan!
He's gonna try his music out on the stand.
Why does he have a trap
bag? Huh?
Throw the wrapping paper. You can just push it away from you if you want for now.
At least. That's amazing.
Hold up.
But now your stand's welcome. You can all of our photos when you're out there. Why are you selling your ride? Is it too hard for you because you're big?
You can't satisfy your standard,
David.
Whoa!
That's cool. Look, Jonathan, it's one of those sludge guys.
Oh, cool!
Yeah. Whoa, glow in the dark rainbow.
Daniel was saying he wanted some of that.
Nothing.
I found that out later.
What is it, sludge guys?
It's like stretchy.
Oh, stretchy.
You can pull it up. You can pull it up to the
dog. Oh, really?
Bye, Chris.
keep it in the bag.
Okay.
Open it. Okay. Can you find some wrapping paper?
Whoa!
I found the beard.
Oh, yeah, I'm missing all those faces.
I come over here to get it.
It's where, like, yes. You can hold, you put it above your head, it hovers, and you can make it go higher.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, now I'm going to put it over. So cool.
Wow.
Okay, I'm going to open.
No.
Ooh, that's one.
I think he said it on the tree. I was like, how?
It's going to go on the tree. It did look like it did not.
Pick up! Go!
Man, whoa! All that stuff.
That's so cool. I got one of those Anderson's. Oh.
More.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
What does this mean? Try. How does
the
light
look?
Look.
Buddy.
Buddy.
This is
blue guy.
It changes colors.
It does?
Yeah.
We had a hard time finding the spot.
Yeah,
I'm
going
to dark
too.
That's me.
Okay,
I'll open this.
You being
choosy? What?
Yeah. For some reason, I mean, he's always thinking about Grandma D.
Yeah.
We were at Walgreens and we weren't shopping for specific presents, and he goes, I want to get this for Grandma D.
Yeah, he kept saying that. You know what scissors are?
No.
Oh, I don't get to. Oh, oh, you blow up. More than that.
Am I going to get another gift over there, Jonathan?
Oh, this is good. What?
I hope I got some gack. Do I have some of this?
And this, Jonathan, it's making blow it up.
Jonathan.
Yeah. That's going to make your neck feel better when you do that. You know what it is? Flannel sheets. Remember we talked about that?
What?
That you want the flannel sheets in the wintertime.
Oh, what?
Flannel sheets for your bed in the wintertime.
Oh yeah, that's so cool.
Nah, no.
So then it's like super cold outside, and then I like only have a blanket, and I can have this on there, and I'll like.
You'll be like toast. You'll get up and say, boy, it's hot in here.
I just want to remind David that his presents are going to run out first because he got a new pair of shoes 2 weeks before Christmas.
No, like three pairs.
So the other boys are going to have more presents because they didn't get theirs 2 weeks before Christmas.
He sure has some nice looking pajamas.
Well, look at that.
Well, look at that.
That's it.
There's such a delay in these things. Well, you think you get the picture, and 5 seconds later, it takes.
Is that the jacket?
No.
Oh, the shorts. That's awesome.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's
cool.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
I think
they
fit me.
And me.
I did.
Grimpy.
The jackets are all gone, David. The jackets were all gone. I'm serious.
Me turn.
Hey, if you can get that ribbon off, I don't know.
Okay.
You might be able to just tear around.
Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah.
That's the shoes.
No. Best dressed guy in school.
Yeah.
I'll get
to
it.
Nice.
Oh, baby. Click his fingers. He likes it.
Yes, he got it off.
He did.
He's
talented.
That's so big.
6 foot.
Oh, my goodness.
I think you're taller after the last 2 days. Yesterday when I was in your face, you looked a little bit taller.
Oh my God.
I was looking up a little bit.
And a black mantis.
What?
Cool.
What's right here? A black mantis.
What? It's a halo set. That's so cool.
Black mantis. Whatever it is, it's cool.
It's a new world, Grandma D. Different language than we're familiar with.
Yeah.
All right.
Butter.
Just don't hit Grandma. That's got her too.
Yeah, like that was hurt.
Oh,
dear. That's
beautiful.
Whoa.
Turn it around. Oh, that's beautiful.
I can see it.
Does that glow in the dark?
Awesome.
Does that glow in the dark also?
Almost.
Awesome.
That is.
That really is cool.
Yes,
oh,
it is.
That is so cool.
I does a special brand
like Nike's. Poor David Carson's doesn't have Nike for men. They just have it for them.
Is this the Carson's?
No.
I was gonna say, you're looking so beautiful in that. I mean,
so sweet.
Daniel, you're looking
Daniel
good.
Go.
The unknown Christmas kid.
Daniel's in his own world.
What's that?
It's your turn, Daniel.
Is it really?
Yes. What could that be? That looks like an interesting
Wait, did it talk to this open in that key?
Yeah, it's your turn.
No, I don't Bobby have this.
And no, David has Daniel. Less.
It's
so
your turn,
David. We're skipping David for a turn.
Okay. Lots of you try to
You may let Big Brother play
yes.
with your toys. How's that?
Yes,
Does that actually walk and stuff?
Yeah, I walk on walls.
Oh, my God.
Do you mind if I use this one?
Oh,
that one can
tell. I still need to get a picture of
the
Spider Woman on the wall.
Hmm?
Oh, no.
What is it?
Do you mind if I open this one?
Go for it.
Oh,
it is.
Wow.
Wonderful.
Pretty. That's
awesome.
Whoa, it's a blanket. That's so friend. Okay, Bobby, it's extra comfy
with
that.
Yes, exactly.
He will never get up.
Can you pause for just a minute while I get my phone and see if I can take any pictures on there?
We have to pause.
Yeah.
Just for a second.
Bless her heart.
Oh,
goodness.
That is
it. Oh, this is an accident waiting to happen.
Grandma Lee said it matches my tap.
Here goes Daniel.
Wow.
And
here
goes.
Wait, one second. Oh, okay, go ahead.
Okay,
Rattlesnake. Oh my God.
Diana, you get to sit down and actually relax for once in your life.
Bubby.
Trust me, it's very good for my back and my stomach to do this.
That's me.
You still got more items, Bubby?
I'm sure you still got recovered from your party and yesterday.
Not alive, I don't think.
It could be.
It could be, yeah.
Minus.
Yeah, right. And Spider movie.
Whoa! As he's gonna go on
there. Yeah, missing the wolf.
Oh, the Space Jam shirt's going
on. Wow.
Space Jam.
Is he a Space Jam?
It's from the movie that Michael Jordan was in. And,
yeah. I didn't know the door over there. I just went in.
Big.
Oh, pick up.
Up to Dean.
It's your size.
Daniel's opening.
Looks like.
Oh,
goodness.
It's
fun. Oh. Well, says it right there.
Daniel. Yeah, for me.
It's from you.
Yeah.
From you.
It's just Daniel. That's all that's in the set. She gave it to himself.
Well, wait a minute. Is there somebody else here named Daniel?
Yeah.
Oh, you're the only one?
Yeah.
I'm Daniel.
Just want to make sure.
I'm Daniel.
They call me Daniel sometimes.
Oh,
wow.
Wow. Awesome.
Oh, yeah.
You boys have to get your outfits on and get a picture of that.
Yeah, right.
That's for you.
Oh, the Diaz.
Beautiful. Okay. That's cool.
I thought that was your favorite color.
I'm just gonna have to go. Thank you. Thanks.
Have you in the box soon?
David, thank you. I'm so happy.
What? Oh. Zimmerman.
Oh, that one last.
You don't need me. I don't flash. This is better than any camera I've ever had.
Wow.
What does that mean?
That's David's.
Yes! Tablet.
I got the entire
Rookie
the Book.
All right. That's so awesome.
I'll read it
up.
What is the name of it?
I'm going to read it after him.
Oh, my. Okay.
Thank you, Mom.
Yes. I love those books.
Thank you. Okay. You know what's funny? Thank you. I love Chevy. This is yours. It says D3, this
is your suit. Another bag! Running around here and
around. I'm so glad.
Let's see what I'm seeing. Oh my gosh.
What?
You might think I can't get any better.
It just keeps getting better.
Wow. Okay, here I go.
Now what does that represent?
What?
It says fight.
Like Michael Jordan. How
Michael says. Jordan.
Okay. Yeah. Right, go.
We're watching.
Oh. He was waiting on his mom to get ready.
Oh my, that's pretty. Why that?
That's for little butterscotch.
Yeah. Oh, that's really.
Yeah. You and Gigi are going to be snuggly and matching.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, air mattress.
Slipping fun.
I thought maybe Grandma and Nita could help us figure out how to play it.
Othello.
Sounds like I thought it was an air mattress. That's how much I know.
I think that looks like a game Jonathan is going to be the master of.
Uh-huh. Trust me, those boys are a lot smarter than I am.
It says, trap your opponent to turn the disc to your color. But look out, your opponent will do the same to you. The lead changes with the flip of a disc in this fast-changing game.
Uh-oh. Yeah, well, I know who will be in the lead. I can see why you look like an air mattress.
Whoa. That's like a spot with you guys.
Whoa!
He looks beautiful.
Oh my god.
Look at the deal.
That's so you can control it from your iPod.
Oh!
Whoa!
He looks much.
That's cool!
It looks like hell from here, but.
My iPod crashes all the time. I want to get the app on there. I mean, it's got a remote, but it also says it
looks like three apps. Yeah. You got my back.
Hey David, this time I bought the $7.99 warranty, so if it breaks, they replace it for 2 years.
Yeah. Will they climb up the tree and get it?
That's sad.
That's so sad. I know! That's like a kind of us.
There's still more presents.
That's like, really?
Look at all these presents under the tree.
Oh yeah!
And we have stockings.
Oh, my turn! No, this one lasts. Let's go get stockings. But what do you want?
Something.
I think it's chocolate covered. Okay. Wow. Okay, mine's on the upper side. How can you open it? You can have it if you want.
Grandma, that was always my present to Dad. Ever since I was a little girl, I saw him this year.
So this is for Jonathan?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
So you can have dueling chickens.
Okay, now Mom, come here.
Let me see his eyes, dude.
Mom, you get him. Mom, get him out of here.
Pen?
No. Get from this.
A little penguin.
I thought it was a
chicken.
Whoa, that's cool.
I love it.
Okay, can I go?
That's awesome.
That's precious.
That's so cool.
Come here, you.
That looks so awesome.
Oh, buddy.
That is
precious. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
If you don't work at Carson.
Oh, this one doesn't have any to or from. This one doesn't have any to or from.
They're wonderful.
Wait, you mean, does that say Dada? It looks like mine. It looks like mine. It looks like mine. It might have
jacket. I think it is yours. That's the other side of your jacket.
Well, that's a dog.
Oh yeah, this is what we
I need that present right there. Oh, cute. Did you get that, Dave? Yeah, I just wrapped up.
Oh, sorry.
Been non-stop since the beginning.
Are you comfy, Dave?
Yes.
Starting to see the bottom of the tree.
I have to see. Want me to do it? Run.
It's going to be real tough.
Oh, there you go. Got it. Oh, a new jacket.
Oh, nice.
Whoa. Is it a Columbia?
Yeah.
Awesome. So I can wrap the shirt. That's so cool. I've never
now
seen
you can get a little frog in there.
I've never seen one that color.
I've never seen one that color. It's still fastened, Mommy. The zipper's still.
Okay.
I see that.
I'll open this dog.
No, baby.
Yeah,
I know.
Okay, where's the
it's none too big.
Oh. Just kidding. I'm just kidding.
That's perfect, Mommy.
That was awesome.
It's like a little college guy.
Whoa. Cool.
Wow.
It does. Very sharp.
Daniel,
let me see it.
You're styling, boy, with those house slippers on.
Yeah. Here, let me help you.
Oh, my.
Whoa.
Socks.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, here's the last present for all of us. Hold
on, green and white and black.
Here's the first present for all of us.
Green socks.
Okay, that'll be one for you. Come over here.
Swim through the sea.
It's for all three of us.
It is? For all three of you? That's what it is. Remember it.
All of us.
Oh, it's looking like it has a bow and arrow.
Oh, it has a curveball, oxbow,
action.
Oh,
awesome.
What does it get the bow because he has one?
What?
No,
it
doesn't get the bow.
Oh, there is?
Yes, 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 yes.
That's
so cool.
Important.
You got two of them.
Okay, all three of them.
Whoa.
Watch the tree.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he's a bone.
It's
It's an auction deal.
I showed them to you and I was like,
I found it.
Yeah, I just saw some that were in there.
Jonathan, are your feet warming up?
Yes. Everybody keeps asking.
Jonathan, I got your present.
John, you can have any nuts. I said, I just like to have some nuts to crunch out once in a while.
I've been wanting some of this, exactly. Yeah.
Oh, I'm
looking for that. Let's
see.
Shower.
He forgot.
What'd you get?
You're wearing the last thing.
What did you get?
I'm getting
pick up your gingerbread house so it doesn't crack it.
Oh, metronome. I thought it was going to say thermometer.
Over here.
Okay.
Take a picture.
I told her I wasn't going to be ready for it any earlier. She said, okay, we'll wait. But everyone is like, when are we going? We're ready. She wanted to come early. I told her no.
What, is there enough room in your kitchen for everybody to help in your kitchen? That's the thing.
No, there's no room in any part of the house for anyone to do anything.
Guys, how do we go get stockings?
What? Dino, you have to go up there and get him, pal. You may go up there and hand him down to you. Oh, okay.
Mom, look.
I know you are, bro.
Mom.
Mind your mama.
I love it.
Mom, look.
Oh, please.
You boys that were saving your tags, did you put them where they would be safe?
Mommy may have to go all through this wrapping stuff. I'm thinking it's just wrapping paper in boxes, but you never know.
I know Daniel laid one tag up there, so he's going to save it, but I don't see anything.
That's good looking.
Are you going to be able to reach me, Gigi?
Yeah. Who's that?
A fishing pole.
Who's this guy? Who's that? Who's that?
Grandma D.
Okay, I'll get to the middle of
David.
You're gonna work in the fridge. You're gonna.
I got it. He's all right.
I know. I'll give it to Bellamy.
Oh, David got him.
Oh my gosh! I was okay.
David, you spot Jonathan where he was and let him hand it to Daniel.
For me? Wow. Oh,
David,
you.
She wanted you to spot Jonathan.
Well, not there.
I see some good stuff. Jonathan, you stand up here and let Bubby hold on to you, and you hand him to Daniel, and he can take it.
You're all right.
Yeah. See, that's me.
Daniel, put that over there, Mommy.
Who wants it? Okay.
Hershey Company.
Daddy.
Uh-oh. And I know I got IVs. Oh, I love those.
Uncle Bobby.
Uncle Bobby. I got some that was in there.
Bobby and Diana's stockings. Grandma made them. Jonathan, it says me? Glamour Queen on there. Little pocket thing.
Hey, Bobby.
Let
me get
David.
Hey,
okay, I got it. Can you keep saying?
This is wonderful.
Oh, for heaven's sake, that's something.
What do you get?
Dates.
I thought it was prunes. See, and I thought you were going to kill me.
That's medjool dates.
I love this. Whoever found that. It's a decal light.
Mom, Jake had one of these. It's a multicolored crayon where you can push them up. That's so cool.
And see, we have to leave our coffee here, don't we? Look at that. I brought us that. Here, I've got a bag for me.
Slinky! Many takes I got a slinky.
I'm sorry.
Donald.
We're gonna move that right now.
The Sasquatch.
That's probably not the best place.
Why are you taking me?
You mean you're taking me?
You have to lose that.
Oh, yeah.
Just one more thing.
So Kendrick, we need these here for next year?
It's a little hungry.
It's a little bit.
Daniel! Look, I got a... Daniel, it's an ODST.
Xbox Outer.
Yeah, you leave your stockings and you put your candy in the bag.
Kendrick will keep them in storage next year.
Okay.
You guys all don't remember, but those were your stockings last year.
Yes, we do remember.
It's amazing. But I don't remember.
My goodness.
And the boys knew the tunes when they got them out. Boys, you guys are awesome. And your mom and dad are awesome.
I'm going to get you a bigger bag.
Pretty awesome family.
Pretty awesome, I agree.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for coming and sharing it with us, guys.
Well, that made our Christmas day.
Here we go.
Holy night, all is come, all is right. Next song.
Okay, Daniel.
Hark, Carol, the
Angels. Daniel, come on.
Come here to my one we can sing. Does anybody know the words to that?
Hark, Carol,
okay. Yeah.
You know what
we're
singing?
Mm-hmm.
That's part of it. I thought we were waiting on Daniel.
No, we're good. Go ahead.
I have Angels We Have Heard on High.
Angels We Have Heard. That's all I know on high.
What?
Speed is an indication of proficiency.
How about jingle bells? Do you have jingle bells?
Yeah, I have that one. There we go.
A day or two ago.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. What fun is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hopping through the snow. One more, buddy.
Oh, come here. Let's do it.
Just one more.
Come here. Let's try. Come on, bring it.
Yeah, come on, bring it over there.
Daddy's got a little bit of film.
Me and Bobby will sing with you. We'll be three little
ones. Bobby sings. Daddy sings.
That was a funny noise, Jonathan.
You try.
Did you make that noise? Oh.
No, I wanted to play.
Anytime.
You have to help me. Come on.
At least you set fire.
Put it together. Come on.
At least you set fire.
Hey, don't be shy now. You did lots of good songs last night.
You know you want to.
The cat deck the horse. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
What was that?
Good job.
I'll play Deck the Halls.
Sing
Deck the Halls while David plays it.
Yeah.
Can you get it? That would be good. Do Deck the Halls. Do Deck the Halls. And David play it.
Because you knew it just said Deck, but I mean, you skipped it. Deck the Halls. Deck the Halls.
Good, I like that.
Okay, deck the halls with Bubby.
I'll sing Deck the Halls and then Bubby will play on trombone.
Okay, now, Bubba, you do it.
My battery says thank you.
Okay, now, David, you do it.
He's got a nice shiny new one at school, which he can play even better because it's got a newer mouthpiece and stuff, but he does really well with it.
Yes.
This is too cute to open. Who's this from?
Remember? You already opened it?
Yum. I love that, Jonathan.
Yes, he made the actual box.
Jonathan, how'd you get that ribbon on there so beautifully? How'd you get this on there so nice?
Jonathan, you're awesome. You guys are also talented in your own special ways.
Does anybody need some
scissors?
Can you make the spider
bond? Anybody have scissors?
Where's your scissors? That bug.
I hope he's not poisonous.
He is.
Daddy might have to cut it out. Or Mommy might have to cut it out of the box. It's
Show me. Do it.
Okay, that's here.
How can you get the remote out?
You know what they said to the little Chinese kids when they were putting this in the box?
I didn't even say that.
You put it out in the box and you want no fish head soup for you.
No fish head soup for you.
That's a peppy one. There's a plug-in right on the panel. Sound good.
I always loved this song. I can't play it very well, but I always loved this one when they do this in the chorus. Collegiate. Yes, we are collegiate. Nothing. It's not even intermediate. Nothing. Intermediate. Trousers. Trousers baggy, and our clothes look raggy, but we're rough and ready, yeah. Garters or the, oh, I don't know these words. Things we never wear. Oh, that's when the flappers used to pull up their socks.
Yeah, and then now, you know, they got the guys wearing their droopy pants. So it fits for today, too. Yeah. What's a good one?
Oh, good grief. It goes on and on. Prince. Let's see. Princeton. Yeah. Let's see.
This is all the what, Ivy League.
So I just, there's one.
All right, this is our treehouse submission for Animal Planet for Treehouse Masters. I'm David, and this is my brother Jonathan.
Hi.
And this is Daniel.
Hi.
And this is our woods back here. We have a river, and we live right next to a state park. So we don't really know for sure, but we took some pictures of some trees, and we thought a treehouse would be useful because growing up here, we don't really have any neighbor kids or anything. We'd always just take walks in the woods, and the trees actually meant a lot to us. And we tried treehouses before, but that didn't work out so well. It did, but we didn't really do anything with them. And when we have kids, we wanted to grow up and have them to realize that this was our childhood and everything, and come back and look on it. And also, we live on an Indian mound. We had other features that we would like to show that it would be part of it on the treehouse. So that's it. And this is my dad, and my mom's taking the video.
Hi.
Help me out here, and let's get those candles lit. And now be careful, you don't want to burn yourself there. Are you kids ready? Yeah! I can hear you. Are you ready to make a birthday wish? We're gonna sing happy birthday to you, and then you can blow out your candle. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. That's it. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Okay, if you're a birthday star, I want you to do me a favor. Before we dig into some birthday cake, I need you to stand up where you are so we can honor you. And that's right, come on, stand up. How about some applause here, folks? Come on. Now your party host has something special for you. This is your official recognition birthday star medallion. Party hosts, let's make it nice and loud.
Yeah.
Decided to come and celebrate your very special birthday with me. And you brought all of your friends and family, too. Very cool. And as a matter of fact, let's just take a second to thank the grown-ups who brought you to my place to celebrate your birthday today. Can we stand to our feet and show them some gratitude? Come on, everybody. Yeah, that's it. And now, a round of applause. A round of applause. There you go. With the business at hand. Everyone take a seat.
He's about to get things going here.
All right, everybody. We're going to have some fun here before we get to lighting candles, making wishes and such. Are you ready to get loud?
Yeah!
I said, are you ready to get loud?
Yeah!
You got the right dance. Look at your older brother. Look at David. Jonathan. That's the dance.
What did you expect in a children's shoe store? A submarine?
Joey, this is them. These are the boots.
Good Daniel.
Like shoes. Only